Dude, I'm having the best game of my life right now. No, I'm absolutely 100% serious. I've gotten like 4 hooks and they have gotten 1 gem. My first game was terrible, but this one was just a fucking gold mine for me. Like, this game's going really well for me. Sorry, I'm gonna have to upload this match to YouTube for sure. Because this has been... I mean, even if I lose, which could still very much happen, because it's Dead by Daylight, you know? Oh my gosh, this game is just... Right now, I'm fucking in love with her. Like, seriously, this is so fun. I am kicking the shit out of survivors for the first time in my life. And... Oh yeah? This, oh my gosh, I am... Who are you playing as? Who are you playing as? Yes, but who are you playing as? Just got my first kill. About to get my second. See you, Fang. Oh my gosh, dude, this. This is the game of my lifetime. I'm a slugging 4K killer, Henry. Oh, you. Did you hear me? I forgot where I snagged the Fang. I forgot where she was. Dude, I just got a 4K. Well, I mean, I gotta find Fang Min still. She's on the ground somewhere. Ah, I cannot find the Fang Min. I hope she can crawl to the hatch. I can't remember where I downed her. And I do remember where I downed her. It was around here. I just got the, I just found the hatch before she did. Oh my gosh. No. She should have just stayed. She thought her friend was coming back for her. So she went moseying. This was one of the most amazing games I've ever played. Shush, where did this girl go? That's one of my first, that's like one of the first killer games that I've played in a long time. Like one of them, not like the most recent, but damn, that was awesome. Holy. No, I only had two perks. No, that was so cool though. I only had two perks. I only had one add-on. Nobody got out. Like one person died on the ground. Because I slugged for the one person was a